Look at it. Here's Holliday in an 0-1 pitch. Ouch. As he hits the deck.
I mentioned Leto's 6-6. He throws on a downward plane. He's got that sinking fastball, and you can tell that he's got the shin guard on it, but did he get it above it or below it? Get the downward and see it going like this. Drives it right off that front foot. Right above the flap, tongue flap on his shoe, and right below the